Hi, this is Stacy Peralta again with another Bones Brigade video show introduction. We premiered Bones Brigade video number 6, Ban This, in 1989. And this particular video is where we began showcasing more and more of our expanding team. We documented every popular form of emerging skateboarding at that time and everything that was happening in skateboarding at that time. Vertical, mini ramp, all forms of street, all forms of freestyle. Like all the videos we made, it was packed full of stuff, just loads and loads of stuff. And once again, we had a blast making it. I can't figure out where to connect the athlete. Just pull that lever.
Ask yourself, what role does skateboarding play in the evolution of modern transportation? Is it A, public nuisance? B, a fuel-efficient alternative to the automobile? C, a totally frivolous activity? D, a modern sport capable of being practiced without a team nor organization? You decide.
Ha ha ha. 70 million adults in California and an estimated 4 million handguns.
The ticking time bomb of tension which could explode into a conflict.
You know, I'm asked all the time, how do I get these skaters of mine to perform such great maneuvers, such great feats of physical talent? And I must say, on my part, it's an extremely physical task for me to get them to do this. Let's go. Okay. Move it. 720 to fakie. Odd. Backside air. Hop, you blew it. That's very weak. Can we get a stunt skater in here? Chet?
Why, why?
Listen.
Brakes, Leon, brakes, brakes, and going too fast. It's like a locomotive.
Hey,
you're crazy.
How long have you been skating?
6 years.
When'd you start?
6 years ago.
Thank you.
jacket. One half, 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 half. One half, 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 half.
Show me 50 tickets now, scumbag. Drop into it.
Do not pass. Do not pass.
Concern of many in this day of urban decay and suburban development is the question of what cities were originally designed for. A center for social intercourse. B, a headquarters for public processing. C, a convenient locale for gang warfare. D, a natural terrain for skateboarders.
Always. Our sponsor.
The passion.
The stench.
Now you don't have to be a skater to smell like one. Rectorique 540 Men's Cologne.
Available at finer skate boutiques.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're gathered here today at the Greater Gutter Open. This is the one, Sam, the one event on the tour that all of these guys really work towards.
Pat, you're right there. This is it. The greatest challenge they'll have all year. You can see it in their faces.
Oh, that's so true, Sam. Look, the gallery is hushed as Lance approaches the fairway.
All the elements, Pat. Look at the way he's testing the wind. Unbelievable.
Oh, Lance is a real pro.
No question about it, Pat. Now, look at the way he feels the lay. Unbelievable.
Oh, a fakie.
Oh, well executed. That could mean extra points.
Oh, unbelievable.
Amazing.
Incredible athleticism.
Pat, that was just amazing. What was that?
Sam, we may need to go to the books on that one, but it may have been the first flat tail drop ever right here at the Greater Gutter Open.
Oh, Pat. Just look at the tension on Ray's face. He knows, Pat. He knows the task before him.
Sam, it just might be too much, but look at this man. He's there, Sam. I think he's there. Look at that concentration.
This man is committed. He's lining up his lay. He's feeling every bit of it, Pat. This could be it.
Incredible.
Pat, I am just flabbergasted. The total horizontality of that maneuver just astounds.
Oh, it boggles the mind, Sam. And right into the Hellenic pose, Ray just knew he knew today was the day.
And look at this. Tony is changing equipment. He's going all out, Pat. He's going for the 31.
Quiet, please, boys. Quiet, please.
Now that the gallery is hushed, this could be the moment, Pat.
This just shows you, Sam, how much this means to these guys. This competition is keen.
He's lining up.
This could be...
Oh,
incredible.
Amazing. Ladies and gentlemen.
Sam, I mean, what?
Pat. I think that was the shove it souffle, over easy. I've heard about it, but never did I expect to see it today.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. For Sam and I and the rest of the crew at the Greater Gutter Open, it's back to you.
raise it up. Skate and destroy. Once upon a time, there lived a Willie Brown playing on a drum kit. Yes, he was down, but now it's in the back of another man's sound. And wait for a break so he can throw down. Playing a kick for a local big band. The leader's getting paid and it's in demand. So Willie's laying low while he's kicking up the floor and banging on the drum till it's time to go. Big Beat Willie, that's what they call the man. His tempo is slick, so give the man a hand. Big Boss Arm working inside a club said, here's your big break. A pen, I'll take some grub. Willie's getting busy, it's his favorite thing. Yes, a full steam ahead when it hits the swing. He gets pissed at the people who throw discs at Willie's hitting hard and goes something like this. Letter from the president drafted, time to start. He really couldn't hang, but he knew he had to go. So he flew to Vietnam to join the freak show. Once in Vietnam, he started getting high. Saw brother get shot right before his very eyes. Willie thought of drums, will I ever get home? Yo, Willie, it's for you, you have this on the phone. Getting back to Cali at first was Bird and City. Yo, Beverly Hills, nah man, come for city. Got another gig with the Concrete Crew. World live wide drummer for the Ross Escape Crew. Picking up his charts to catch the groove. Stuck with Miss January, yo, that's the move. Cooling in Cali and bulking with the bunnies. Will is hitting hard and is making lots of money.
Ray Underhill, Libra. Macho yet sensitive, intelligent yet inhuman. Ray enjoys mingling in places he has no business being in. He gathers great satisfaction from experiencing the fine cuisine and summer weather of the French Riviera. Ray sees himself as a connoisseur of modern art, living large with Warhol and Marilyn. Watch Ray feel at home at any one of the world's largest cosmopolitan cities. A prime mover in a Bangkok parade. Hi, Ray. Cappuccino, perhaps? Let's now join Ray and some of his equally deluxe skate comrades at one of the world's five-star ramps.
Thank you.
What do you usually have for breakfast?
Hey, hey!
My name's Chris Long. My name's Flynn Atkins. We live in Columbus, Indiana, and we've been skating for about 3 years. And we put together a little clip from our latest home skate video, and we hope you enjoy it. Enjoy.
What common activity does skateboards most closely resemble? A, playing bridge. B, bedwetting. And C, a tournament yo-yo. D, sidewalk surfing. Or E, all of the above.
Click. Click.
I'm gonna
dangerous activity. It is estimated that 120,000 teenagers will be victims of this gang warfare. Innocuous-sounding club names such as the Trojans or the Rabbit Warriors mask the deadly activities of these groups. More on this later.
It will go over their heads!
Tour by R.L. Mountain. It started one day, my summer school, stool, tour.
Stanford! Right, that's what I skate just right there.
Are we skating right now? We're eating, okay? And we're skating. I put my skate shoes on.
Did you watch some steak sauce with Dad?
Yes, please.
Some sour cream?
No, please. Your name on that.
No, I watched it in it.
Thank you.
Hey Tony, how'd you like the ramp? Ramp wide enough for your ramp? Something wrong with that ramp, Steve?
It's so bad. It felt like it's so bad.
Thank you.
at a time.
Thank you.
want this? I got some nasty crack. Oh, kiss your butt, $5. Come on.
Remain silent.
We like that.
This next segment demonstrates but a few of the many uses of wood, that naturally occurring cellulose material that we often take for granted. During the segment, count the variety of ways that you see that wood is actually being used.
Thank you.
And now, the fabulous scooter race. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the one you've all been waiting for. The Mr. Trojan Derby. The dash for the bones. The ultimate test for these men of steel wheels.
Keep yourself clean out there. And remember, it goes down the hill, around the lake, through the shopping center. Avoid all trucks, buses, pedestrians. Stay clean out there. Now, on your marks. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, ready!
And they're off. Picking up and dropping off speed as they head down the straightaway. Steve, Kingside, slides into the early lead. Through the first turn, it's Kingside, the city boy, and Lance downhill mountain. But Jet the Jet uses his tool to take downhill and Lucky Lassett out of the picture. The fireman is alarmed. And it's Guerrero, the city boy, in the lead, while Mischievous Mountain pelts his competitors with kindly tokens of tastelessness. Barbie jump ramps onto the 405. But look at this, ladies and gentlemen. They split. The racers have separated. The three shake, bake, and rebate as Mountain meanders and Thomas fades, while Bucky bounces down, out, and sideways in a 10-crash intent to divert the opposition. And who's this? The Jet Boy moves ahead, looking cool, calm, and conceited. But it's the City Boy making a 7.0 faultless slip-slide move. And now, here comes Mountain. He takes Guerrero right out of there. What a man! Now the pack draws around the clubhouse turn. They hunt, they bunt, but what's this? A furry foreigner? The pack masses together as sides pulsate deviantly, while the lively lounge lizards begin their racing frenzy. But the cold-blooded reptiles are foiled by Size's seemingly psychotic swerving. It seems they've traveled into an inversion layer. And Bugs goes down and kisses Creep.
Stella!
Meanwhile, City Boy turns for home on his own. He pours it on, he's pulling ahead. Ahead, back in time. Whoa, it's the Boot, the Boot. The Boot has jammed his scoop. But wait, is it help from above? No, it's rock and roll. And now, Barbie fenders ahead with Stevie confidence. What's this? More gratuitous offerings from the heavens? But that mystery guy surfingly reappears as the pack regroups with a high-life stretch. The pack hand-jives one another in a frantic attempt to get ahead. And the battle-scarred Boot marches on. Ray slip-slides while Lance signals. Let's listen in as the pack jostles for position while Chet jets ahead into the stratosphere. The Jet checks their position and it looks like downhill is pulling ahead. But wait, Lucky goes down. And now there's yet another collision. Uh-oh, they're over now. They're up. They're down. And downhill and Lucky make repairs to their low-dig equipment. Back on their feet, the pack attacks the street. It's hyperspeed. Guerrero time warp west while Lance cuts off Surfer Joe. Guerrero matches up while Mysterioso reappears for one last spin. And now Lance cracks out his brakes for tweaking the pipe bomb. That's it, that's it. Our mean, lean, skinny machine crosses the finish line, revealing his ultimate secret weapon. The winner, the winners, Downhill and his Mountain have taken the Trojan Derby.
Studies include classifications of species and genus, and even more specifically, sport and activity. When does a sport become a sport? A. When there are national and international champions. B. When it's practiced by millions around the world. C. When it's banned. D. When it's on television. E. You decide. We'll be right back.
Oh. word. 13 letters and two guys with something to say. One's an OG skater from the old school. Over his lifetime, he skated tons of pools. The other little older, quite the businessman. When they hooked up, it was the master plan. The OG skater couldn't skate no more, except, of course, back and forth to the store. He got a new crew, one that could rage, and named his boys the Bones Brigade. The boys would practice each and every day. To be a bone boy, you know it'd be that way. When it came down to rock the world, they would bust out for all the boys and girls. It started off in the U.S. of A., rocking and a-rolling from state to state, city to city, and town to town, from L.A. to New York's underground, north, south, east, and west, riding Pal Peralta, cause it's the best, skating for money or skating for food, always maintaining a good attitude, looking good and living large, and on the ramp, yes, they did barns, with long Smith brands and hurricanes, always crazy, you know, always insane, but in control at all times, skating hard to those hip-hop rhymes, always skying high and never going low, in effect, never dissing a bro. Things did change as time went by. What used to be cool now was fly. What used to be new now was old. And this is how the story's told.